so yellow. Good morning, y'all. So it is Tuesday, January the 5th.
Oh, I said January.
June the 5th. I'm actually about to go to my grandma's house. I'm waiting on. See, I ain't got time. I'm gonna probably just come back and get these clothes when I get off work. It don't really matter. I'm about to go to my grandma's house because she cooked. So now, just getting my work clothes. I should put this in my purse. Where are my car keys? Getting my clothes together so I can go over there and get a bite to eat before I go to work. And yeah, so let me show y'all what I got on. I'm just the black dress that's from Marshalls, the Victoria's Secret pink slides, my Michael Kors bag. I don't know where these sunglasses came from. These necklaces are my watch and my. So I'm about to go and try to get me a free meal. Oops. I hope, yeah, I did get the charger. Get me a free meal before I go to work. So let us go because it's already like almost 12 o'clock and I gotta be to work at 1:30. So I need to make it snappy because if not, I'm going to be running late or I'm not gonna be able to eat one or the other. And I forgot to put some turkey bacon in the microwave so I can eat that. Just in case the food ain't ready, but got a Kit Kat in my purse, so I'm gonna eat my Kit Kat. And yeah, I forgot to get some water bottles too, but I think my grandma got some and she probably got some in the refrigerator, so I'm gonna get some of those. But I'm about to go to the car, so I'm gonna talk to y'all in a minute. It's actually not too hot, but it's also like not cool out here. But I gotta make this snappy because I did tell my friend I was gonna call her back, so let me get in here. Well, it's hot in my car, not hot outside. But, so, I can roll the windows down, actually. But, I can roll the windows down because it's not terribly hot. So, that's what I'm about to do. And, I'm actually going to talk to y'all when I get to my grandma's house. Because, like I said, I told my friend I was going to call her back. So, now I'm about to call her back. And, so, y'all, we're here. I made it to my grandma's house and... Listen, I move my hands too much, but I need a bottle of water. I made it to my grandma's house, and look, she threw down, y'all. I'm telling y'all, like, right now, she threw down. I really want some hot sauce, but I haven't eaten anything today, nothing but a Kit Kat. And so, I feel like if I eat the hot sauce, I'm really going to be sick for the rest of the day, so I'm just not going to eat the hot sauce. But let me tell y'all, this right here, not for real. No, I'm tripping. Who said that? Like, who said that? I don't know, but this food about to be fire. Like, fire. I was down. I told her I got a man, so I need her to teach me how to cook because my man like to eat. Y'all just be talking crap. But you know, look, one day I might have a man and he might like to eat, so. Can't feed them if you can't cook. You feel me? Like, I can cook certain things. Men, guys, like, real deal, real meals, man. Right now, we're not having it. So, y'all, first of all, good morning. It's actually Wednesday. Today is Wednesday, January. Why do I keep saying January? June the 6th or the 7th. I don't know. I'll put it down. I'm up because I was deciding to go get my brothers because my mom is at work, so they're at home by themselves. I was gonna go get my brothers so I could bring them over here to go swimming, right? I call my brother that has the cell phone and I tell him, put on some clothes, I'm about to come get y'all. You know what I'm saying? I didn't tell him everything we was gonna do because I didn't feel like I was like, but I'm gonna come get y'all if you wanna come swimming at my house. He goes to say, do we have to go anywhere? Because I just want to stay at home. First of all, there's nothing to do at my parents' house but play the game. But of course, he's a little boy, so that's exciting to him. So I'm about to go pick them up so they can come up, so they can come over here and go swimming and maybe take them to get something to eat because I don't have groceries or anything here that is cooked. So That's probably what I'm about to do today. I was supposed to go with my friend and go get her a tattoo, but I'm not sure if she's going to get it anymore. And I got them, so, well, I'm going to have them, so I don't know. But we'll see what today holds. Oh, let me show y'all my little cute little outfit of today. Y'all, look at my bed. I did laundry. Just threw it everywhere. Hold up. So I don't know where this shirt came from, to be quite honest. I don't remember, but it's a little skull shirt. This skirt, I made it. It was some boyfriend jeans, but I just didn't like how the boyfriend jeans looked on me. So I just cut them up and made it a skirt. But look at the back, y'all. I can't get that to like do that. So that's that. And then these Steve Madden sandals, of course. I got on some sandals. I'm trying to be girly, you know? So that's about it. And just about to grab my purse and go because he about to make me angry. Put my rich girls on, my brother saying. Oh, I think this necklace old anyway, which is why it's fading. But, so, I'm about to go and go get these crybabies. And, bring them over here. Hopefully my pool ain't shut down, so they can go swimming, and then I'll probably take them to get something to eat or something. I don't know, but we're gonna figure it out once we get them to get back. We'll see. So I'm gonna talk to y'all probably. Why am I doing it? When I get to the car. I don't know. Hold on. My purse kind of empty today. Oh, my skirt. Hold up. So, nut ball. I am here at my parents' house to pick up my kids, and I'm hoping that they're awake because I hope they woke. Well, I hope at least one of them are. Hello, family. Let me turn this alarm on. So, let me put this door up. Why? Boy, you dressed? You already put your clothes on? I'll be back, y'all. Y'all, let me tell y'all, I got all the way to my mama's house to get my brothers and take them to my house to go swimming. Tell me why my brother didn't want to come anyway. I told y'all that. And my baby brother won't wake up. And I said, well, do you want to go swimming? No. You like to go get something to eat? No. So guess what? I'm about to leave them, y'all. I'm really kind of ticked that I came all the way over here to pick them up and be a good big sister, and they don't want to go. So that's cool with me. So I'm about to call my friend and see if she's still going to the mall to go find her some little clothes and stuff, and see what we gonna do, because that just made me mad. So I'll be in the area just in case they need something, but it's what it is. Let me call y'all. Well, I'm gonna talk to y'all when I call her. Well, after I call. I think this is where bougie people shop. Yeah. Well, I need to get out of here. Hello. Like, that's quite expensive, even though it's not. It's like a dollar up from what you'll pay at Victoria's Secret, though.
These are like the brand. Like,
I got some. I've had it for years. My all black seamless underwear. Girl, that's the bone.
That's why they stick to you like this. You don't even got
some on. Maybe I'll have to bring my mama back out here and we come in here, because I ain't finna buy it. Let's see. This. Buy 3, get 2 free. Oh. OMG, so these stop the panties from rotting. This stops the panties from rotting up.
Yeah, I have some. That's what my stuff
does. Wow.
It sticks to you. Like, it just stays.
Wow. How much money did you just spend on bras?
$170.
Girl, heck no. Y'all some rich people don't go braless for the rest of my life. Because that
hey,
is...
my boobs big and they making my back hurt when I don't have the right bra. That's how really? I wear a sports bra.
See, that's why I actually went to my grandma's house and went through her bras. I can fit hers.
What's how she wear?
I don't know, but I got one on right now that's hers, and it fits like really well.
Like, I hate wearing sports bras because the clothes I've been wanting to wear.
It don't look right with them.
It don't look right. And I need boots to be.
I bet all this stuff is the winter clothes. Huh? You finna do what?
Do my credit card.
Swipe it?
Yep.
Ooh, let's see. These swimsuits. I have a hard time with their bottoms. Because they like don't be consistent. Some shorts. Hold this real quick.
Hey y'all. Yeah. Flip mode. Yeah. Shoot it, shoot it, lock it down, fade away. Shoot it, shoot it, lock it down, fade away. It's all about it, bust it, bust it, bust it, bust it, bust it, bust it like an AK. It's all about it, bust it, bust it, bust it, bust it, bust it, bust it like an AK. It's all about it, bust it, flip more. It's all about it, bust it, flip more. It's all about it, bust it, bust it, bust it, bust it, bust it, bust it like an AK. Shoot it, shoot it, lock it down, fade away. Shoot it, shoot it, lock it down, fade away. Y'all, don't y'all just hate when people just stare at you? Because I know I do. Like, am I really that cute that people just gotta stare? No, it's a serious question. It's a serious question. Okay. I don't know if Victoria's Secret is having a semi-annual sale already. I know they be having one like right around Christmas time, but I didn't know they was having one now. Victoria's Secret semi-annual sale, but you know what? They do have one after the season is over. Yeah.
They have one, so I should have known that.
So, where are we going to eat?
What's out here? Nothing too expensive.
Nothing too. Where I go sit down? Cause look at my head. Look how I'm dressed.
Don't hit that car, sis.
Please don't, sis.
What can we go eat? You don't want to go to the little Freddy's place? Okay. I'm really upset my brothers didn't want to come with me because I could have been treating them, whining and dining them today. But guess what? They want to be suckers. All right. Well, I may follow. You want me to lead?
Yeah.
All right. Huh? You got a GPS. Obviously not. I ain't never been over here. But I just got a pair, like, a bunch of panties from them. Because they had, like I said, the semi-annual sale. And everything. Well, all the panties that I got were like $3.99. So that's what I bought. It's so freaking hot. That's all I got. Now we're about to get something to eat. Like I said, I'm so upset. My brothers, my glasses when I stay up. My brothers did not want to come with me because, wow. Because they could have been eating good, but whatever. So we're about to try to find out where this place is.
Flip mode, flip mode,
flip mode, flip mode.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I feel it. Yeah.
It's so freaking hot. Like, I never like to drive my air on, but it's so terribly hot that I have it on today. I look so yellow. We're about to go to Freddy's. I've never eaten there. They said it's like Steak and Shake, but I think I've heard that it's better. So we're gonna see because I'm hungry. My girl is hungry and I ran through that light. How I get up in here? Oh, right here. Sir, by you know I'm gang, gang, gang.
Woo.
Me and my friend decided to come to, what kind, is it regular sauce or is it, oh no, that's different.
It's fresh sauce.
It looked like Mondo. I mean, on the Good Burgers. We came to, what's this place called? Freddy's. And we was getting ready to order my food. So my friend was like, this dude just staring at you. And I'm looking. It's my cousin. He works here. We just got our food for free.
It was good.
We just got free food. So. I'm glad we actually did come here. I'm so glad we came here. I probably get the spicy.
Ready to get 105, you ordered now, ready?
What's her name? Alpha, what's her name? No, not even that. You know, the woman I'm talking about, Tammy. My fault. She was like, y'all will fight you.
I
was
not worried
about nothing. This was fun. You know?
Beat it up. Ooh. Like
I really need to go through a car wash.
Girl, go. My car smells so good.
All right. Huh. I guess I'll let you go. I guess.
I'm going to see you like next week, bro.
I forgot you being fake. Let me tell y'all. She being fake. She hang with some other friends. She called. Her friends, but you know, it's all good though. I ain't gonna hate, cause they ain't got nothing on me. Bye. Ooh, it's hot, sir. Bye. You know I'm gang. Y'all, it's way too freaking hot out here for this. Wow. Too hot. I don't get it. I need to go hurry up and get to my mom's house. All right, girl. You so. Ugh. Y'all hear that? That's the real who run it. That's some Memphis who run it. You feel me? Some real Memphis music. Ain't nobody running it like Memphis people are running. You feel me? It's real Memphis music. What? Put y'all mouth. What?
I have officially come home. First of all, I went to my parents' house, took a nap, woke up. Talked to my mom about the time I realized what time it was like 8:00 at night. So I've come home. Now I'm sitting here watching YouTube videos because my friend hung up on me and somebody else will call me back after they finish watching the game. So now I'm just sitting here like, so now I'm watching Yanni Rose 3-in-1 Get Ready With Me makeup, hair, outfit, baddie style. So overall today I really didn't do too much of nothing. I honestly just went to Soma with my friend because she went bra shopping, and then I went to Victoria's Secret, and then I went to Marshall's. I think I showed y'all the outfit that I had bought actually from Marshall's. I ended up not buying the blue striped one, but just the white one that had the shorts with the little skirt part to the bottom of it, I guess. So that's all I bought today, and then I bought the underwear from Victoria's Secret. I'm not sure if tomorrow is going to bring anything new. So, yeah, but I want to end it here for this vlog because it's really just a 2-day vlog or whatever. 2 days. I want to kind of do like short vlogs just so I can push out some more content just to build it up, you know? But I don't know. Maybe I'll do a long vlog. That's pretty much it. That's it for this today. I'm going to finish watching these vlogs. And probably go ahead and edit this so that it can be out probably tomorrow or Friday. Not sure yet. And then let y'all be because that's about it. But like I said, that's it for today. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn your post notifications on so that you can be notified when I do post videos. I'm trying to become consistent and like build a schedule, because I'm not sure what days like I should post. So I really think I need to get y'all to suggest like some good days, times to post or whatever like that, just so I can be like more consistent and be like forced to push out content, because right now I'm just doing it, you know, like I don't have an issue with just putting out when I'm ready to put out or whatever like that, but I want to put it out when y'all want to see it, you know. So, and again, like, let me know what y'all want to see, stuff like that. So that's about it. Again, thank you for watching, thank you for continuously coming back to my channel, thank you for viewing my videos, watching them, thank you for just being supportive, all of that. And that's it. I'm gonna see y'all in the next vlog or the next video. Not sure what's gonna be next. It's gonna be a vlog or a sit down video. I'm not sure, but thank y'all.